SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to edit the name of a contact on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have an existing contact on your iPhone, and that contact's name is either incorrect or you simply want to give them a better name, then you have the option of changing that information. You can do this by opening the phone app. You can then select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can select the contact that you would like to rename. Once you're on the contact card, you can tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can tap inside the name fields that you would like to change and delete the existing name, and then you can just type in the new name that you would like to use, and once that new name is entered, then you can tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you'll see that the contact card has been updated. And if you go back to your contact list, you're going to see that the name of that contact has also been changed to what you just entered.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.